I would say that the interest is both. I really do like technology, but I'm not a tech-savvy person. So I'm not one of those who can figure out gadgets and figure out this and that very quickly. But I like whatever technology I'm working with, I make the effort to know it.